Assalamualaikum. I hope you guys are doing great in your life. तो आज की वीडियो होने वाली है बहुत स्पेशल, बिकॉज मैं आप लोगों के साथ मेरी थोड़ी बहुत ही स्किन केयर टिप्स शेयर करने वाली हूँ. नॉट स्किन केयर टिप, यू कैन से अ मेडिकेटेड क्रीम जो है, और जिसके बारे में मैंने अभी रिसर्च किया है और जो मैं लगा रही हूँ, विच हैज़ चेंज माई स्किन सो मच. सो आई थॉट आई वुड शेयर दिस हियर इन दिस यूट्यूब. आई होप माई वॉइस इज़ कमिंग गुड, एंड प्लीज़ जस्ट अवॉइड द टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम्स. So, I want to introduce one cream which has changed my life to the extreme level. Like, I was having open pores problem and wet whiteheads and blackheads for such a long time. And this cream has changed my skin, changed the texture of my skin, changed the color of my skin so much. So, I thought I would share here, and I would let you know, guys, if you are also feeling the same problem, you can also use this cream and it would be an amazing thing you can do to your skin. I think so whatever the skincare regime you are doing or you are following, you have to do the same thing like that. So without ranting so much, let's come to the point. Let me introduce my cream to you guys. This is the tretinoin cream. The name of this tretinoin cream is Retinol A, which is 0.025%. this is the very lower percentage. So if you are a beginner to the tretinoin cream, you need to have just 0.025, and then eventually gradually you have to take a change. Like from 0.025 you have to increase it by 0.05 and then 0.01, which is very harmful and rigorous to skin, but you have to take it a slow process. This is all a slow process, you can say, but if you apply this, your skin will change to the maximum level. I would tell you guys, meri skin jo thi, it was all of the whiteheads. It wasn't a problematic skin at all, but it was having whiteheads and blackheads, which was very much annoying to me, and I really wanted to get rid of that, and I really wanted a very smooth and silky skin. So I was searching for the products and stuff, and you know what, like I had to do cleanup every 15 days. I don't know why, it was like I had to do that because bahut hi skin kharab lagti thi, so I wanted to get rid of it. Then I was searching all through the internet, I came up to this cream. So if you have acne, if you have spots, if you have blisters, you can apply this cream. But whole procedure of this cream comes to a different level, to the different, if you have a different problem. But for me, if you have an open pores, this is going to work from the day one. Not from the day one, from the night one, because you had to apply this cream at night. So there are certain regime to follow with this. You have to apply sunscreen. Once you apply this at night, you have to apply sunscreen in the morning, and if you don't apply, your skin is going to burn. So let me just quickly tell you that how this is work. This is a tretinoin cream, and this is a Retinol A cream. Retinol cream is very good for skin, that is vitamin A is very good for your skin. A very good brand, all good brands have some percentage of this retinoin cream in their skincare products, but the percentage is very mild, so it didn't irritate your skin. It show result, but it shows result very slowly. But you apply this retinoid cream directly on your skin, it's going to get to see your result from the day one or from the night one. And you need to apply it. How you have to apply and everything is a very different story, but let me tell you that how you have to apply this cream. Okay, so let's start. I'm getting very confused about the product because this product is so good, and I am so that kya main kya kya bol do isme is cream ke bare mein. It's like that. So without further ado, let's get started how to apply the cream. In the night, you have to clean your face, you have to wash your face with a mild cleanser, then you have to wait for 20 minutes to 30 minutes to let your skin all dry up. Then you have to take a small pea size amount in your finger, you have to dot everything up, and then you have to massage it, not a very hard massage but a very slow massage, so that the skin get absorbed, so that the cream get absorbed into your skin, and just massage. And you had to not apply all over here, you had to be very careful when you apply. You'll get a leaflet in this box, and had to read the instructions. All of the instructions you have to read before you apply this cream. If you're a beginner, start with a spot treatment. Example, just apply this cream wherever you have spots. Or if I'm treating for my whiteheads, I just apply wherever I have whiteheads. Example, I have whiteheads on my chin, on my nose, and on my forehead. That's it. So very starting, I apply this cream just to the spot treatment, and then gradually and slowly I have increased its quantity and the applying of the date. So for starting, you have to apply just this cream just thrice. You have to apply two times in a week. So you have to apply one night and then stop for 2 days, then apply again. And if you get used to it, apply all night. And then in the morning, you have to compulsorily apply sunscreen. And what does this work is, this will exfoliate your skin. If it will exfoliate your epidermis, like the upper layer of your skin, it will let it all dry and dried, and then it will peel off your skin. You'll see a skin peeling to it. If you are very new to skin peeling, and if you wanted to try, you can obviously take this retinol cream at your home and you can apply. Because if you go to the dermat, it is going to cost you $2,000 to $3,000, I guess. So it's very cheaper to apply this cream. And let me tell you that this cream is just for rupees 192. So this cream is for $200, and it is going to be a very, very helpful product to your skin. I'm telling you, you are going to thank me for this. So you have to apply like this, and please